Welcome once again, students, in the online classes presented by Chandra Public School, Mau. I am Shailesh Kumar Yadav and I am going to explain the certain important topics before the exercise 1.2. Here, representation of rational numbers on number line. How to represent a rational number on the number line? So, first I am going to explain that what is the number line. So, here I have drawn a line. In the middle, I have written 0. In the right side of the 0, you are getting the positive number, 1, 2, 3, 4. In the left of that 0, you are getting the negative number, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, and so on. So that is called the number line. On the number line, you can represent each and every number. So here you can find that if you are going in the right of the 0, the numbers will be greater, like 1. 1 is greater than 0, 2, 2 is greater than 1, 3, it is greater than 2. So in the right side, you will get the numbers in the ascending order. Now here, if I am going in the left of the 0, 0, then minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here, 0 is greater than minus 1. Yeah, you can say that minus 1 is less than 0, minus 2 is less than minus 1. So in the left of the 0, you will get that the numbers will be written in descending order. It means ki minus 1 is greater than minus 2, minus 2 is greater than minus 3, minus 4 is greater than minus 3, and so on. So it is called the number line. Now our next topic is rational numbers between two rational numbers. So if it is asked that write the rational numbers between any two rational numbers, here I am going to explain how you will find the rational numbers between any two rational numbers. First, I want to explain that you can find infinite rational numbers between any two rational numbers. Here, I am going to take certain examples. Suppose that 1 and 2, these are the rational numbers. If I am going to ask that, find the rational numbers between 1 and 2. It means that you need to find a rational number which should be greater than 1 and less than 2. So, here, rational number between 1 and 2. You can write it 1 by 2, half of sum of these two numbers, 1 and 2, 1 plus 2. What I had done, I am going to find the rational numbers between 1 and 2. So, half of the two numbers, that is 1 plus 2. It is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 plus 2, 3. Yeah, it is equal to 3 by 2. So, 3 by 2 is a number which is greater than 1 and less than 2. So, that is the rational number between 1 and 2. So, 3 by 2, you can find that is equal to 1.5. 3 by 2 equal to 1.5. 1.5 is greater than 1 and less than 2. It will exist between 1 and 2. So, I have written a rational number between 1 and 2. So, 3 by 2 is a rational number between 1 and 2. Again, if I am going to ask that, write another rational number between 1 and 2, how you will find? Again, I am going to write 1 by 2, then 1 plus. If I am going to write a rational number between 1 and 3 by 2, that will be also between 1 and 2. So, here I am going to write 1 plus 3 by 2. I have written a rational, I am going to write a rational number between 1 and 3 by 2. So, I am going to apply the same way, 1 by 2. And these are the two numbers, 1 plus 3 by 2. So, add it. It is equal to 1 by 2. And what will be the LCM here? 2. Then 2 plus 3. It is equal to 1 by 2 into 5 by 2. That is equal to 5 by 4. So, I got a number that is 5 by 4. So, 5 by 4 is a number that will be greater than 1 and less than 3 by 2. So, here it is a number, rational number 5 by 4. If it is greater than 1 and less than 3 by 2, so it will be also less than 2. So, here 5 by 4 is a rational number between 1 and 2 also. If you are going to repeat the same process, if you are going to find a rational number between 1 and 5 by 4, again you will get a number here that will be greater than 1 and less than 2. Again, if you are going to find a rational number between 3 by 2 and 2, you will get a number here. That number will be greater than 3 by 2 and less than 2. So, that will be also between 1 and 2. If you are going to repeat the same steps, you will get the infinite rational numbers. Now suppose that here if a question is given, find 10 rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. What the method I had explained previously, there you can find the 10 rational numbers, but it will take too much time. You need to find half of the two numbers, then you are going to enter numbers one by one. So it will take the too much time. So if you are going to get many numbers between any two numbers, then one method is there by which you can find the as many numbers as you want between any two rational numbers. So here I am going to explain the method. These are the two numbers, 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. So you need to find the rational numbers between these two. So first, what you need to write, whatever the numbers are there, 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. First, you need to equalize the denominator of both the numbers. So here you need to take the LCM. What is the LCM of 3 and 4? That will be 12. Now 3, 4 is 12, 4, 2 is 8, and 4, 3 is 12, 3, 3 is 9. So again you can write these numbers 8 by 12 and 9 by 12. Is there any difference between 2 by 3 and 8 by 12? Both are the equivalent rational numbers. Here 2 by 3, 4 2 ja 8, 4 3 ja 12. If you are going to multiply both numerator and denominator by 4, you will get the same number 8 by 12. It means ki both are equivalent. In the same way, 3 3 ja 9, 3 4 ja 12. So 9 by 12 is equal to 3 by 4. So both are the same numbers, only the difference is that here it is the denominator are same. Here both the numbers having the same denominator 12. Now whatever the rational numbers are between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4, that will be also between 8 by 12 and 9 by 12. Now the next step, you are going to find the 10 rational numbers. It means n equal to 10. N shows that how many rational numbers you are going to find. So if you are going to find 10 rational numbers, so then you will take n equal to 10. You need to add 1 in the 10. It means n plus 1 equal to 10 plus 1, that is equal to 11. So whatever the rational number you are going to find, you need to add 1 in that. So it means ki 10 rational number you are going to find, then 10 plus 1, that will be 11. Now you need to multiply the both numerator and denominator of 8 by 12 and 9 by 12 by 11. It means 8 into 11 upon 12 into 11 and 9 into 11 upon 12 into 11. Again, you will find that if you are going to multiply both numerator and denominator by the same number, that rational number value is not going to be changed. It means it is equivalent to 8 by 12, and 8 by 12 is equivalent to 2 by 3. It means 2 by 3 and this number both are same, and 3 by 4 and this number both are same. Now if you are going to multiply, you will get 88 upon, and if you are going to multiply, 12 1 is 12 and it will be 132, and here 99 upon 132. So here I got that 88 upon 132 and 99 upon 132. Here you will find that 2 by 3 and 88 by 132 both are equal. 3 by 4 and 99 by 132 both are equal. So whatever the rational number exists between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4, that will also exist between 88 by 132 and 99 by 132. So here I am going to write the rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. The rational numbers between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4 means that number should be greater than 2 by 3 and less than 3 by 4. Yeah, you can say that number should be greater than 88 upon 132 and less than 99 upon 132. So here I can write 88 upon 132. The next rational numbers that will be greater than this, it will be 89 upon 132. Then next 90 upon 132. 91 upon 132, 92 upon 132, 93 upon 132, 94 upon 132, 95 upon 132, 96 upon 132, 97 upon 132, 98 upon 132, and next will be 99 upon 132, that will be equal to this. So here I have written these numbers. These are, you can count that how many numbers are these are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have written these 10 numbers. All these numbers are greater than 88 upon 132, but less than 99 upon 132. It means all these numbers will exist between these two. If these are existing between these two, so these will also exist between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. So here these are the numbers which will be between 2 by 3 and 3 by 4. So it is the direct method by which you can find as much rational number as you want between any two rational numbers. So that is the step to find the rational numbers between any two rational numbers.